quickly moving on to this week's grammar lesson of the week, and it's a good one. I see this error all the time. This week we're dealing with run-on sentences, okay? What is a run-on sentence? A run-on sentence is two or more sentences incorrectly written as one sentence, okay? To correct a run-on sentence, you can do it by writing separate sentences, okay? That's always great. Or by combining the sentences with a semicolon or with a comma and the words and, or but, all right? Let's look at an example. Bill won the race, comma, the crowd cheered. That is a run-on sentence, all right? How do we correct it? Well, here are some examples. Either make it two sentences. Bill won the race, period. The crowd cheered. You can't go wrong with that. Sentence two, Bill won the race, semicolon, the crowd cheered. All right, that's another correct way. And then finally, with a conjunction, Bill won the race, comma, and the crowd cheered, okay?